It's a while since I caught up with my friend in Kerala. Let's see how he's doing. Hi, Prithvi.
Hi, Vidya ji. How are you?
Enikku korappanilla. Correct? Sugamano.
Great Malayalam as always. Njanum nannayirikkunnu.
Pinne, enda vishesham? What's up?
Just the usual, running around busy, making movies.
Always a busy man. Nothing's changed since Urumi, huh?
Oh, those good old days. Njan eppozhum orkkum, mazha nanaynu chalanam chalanam ennu paattu shoot cheythathu. Makkam, Bhoomi, you played both those characters.
Absolutely, KD. And what are you up? Are, I heard you're looking for a murderer these days.
Yes, and well, the progress is slow. I'm sure you know how it is.
Of course, of course. But can you tell me a little about your film Cold Case?
It's about a logical cop trying to solve a case that does not seem to follow logic at all.
Oh, so like a murder mystery. But trailer mein I saw some child being haunted and stuff.
It's not a child actually. It's like a horror cat and mouse game.
Aha. Uh-huh. So it's got a ghost in it. Like a cop, thriller, murder mystery, horror story.
I don't know, Vidya. Why don't you watch the film yourself and tell me what genre it falls under?
Interesting. The curious case of finding the genre. Sounds like a challenge.
You've had your fun. Now tell me about Sherni.
What do you want to know? Go watch it. And anyway, I think I can explain the premise better than you did.
Sure you can. But tell me, did you manage to find the Sherni?
It's a lot more than just finding the Sherni. It's got a lot of layers. And, oh, you think you can unravel it all, Detective Prithvi?
I'm sure the biggest takeaways will be your fighting spirit and how you always prove your naysayers wrong.
Well, Detective. But it's also about how I navigate my way in the field and so on. You know what? It would make for a great Malayalam movie. Why don't you detect now and direct it later?
Well, I'll finish Sherni on Amazon Prime Video first. And then think of directing it later.
Oh my God, this is such a strange way to reconnect. Hopefully we'll meet soon. Bye.